By 1977, the secret society, now known as Grey Wings, had settled on one course of action. One awful plan that by turn chilled and fascinated its quiet army of members. John Grey had lost his wife twice, first to estrangement and then to cancer. His child was a stranger, a small ghost encountered at holidays, to be sent gifts that Grey would never see opened. Life was something that happened to other people. His business had become death. His days were full of three terms and the horror that orbited them. Mutually assured destruction, nuclear winter, and the worst of all, dieback. His nights were full of the knowledge that dieback was his future. By 1981, work had begun on Winterlong. His only prayer was that he would never have to go there.